And for those who didn't catch that, that was on purpose. I just wanted to shorten the video. There we go. Let's click that. I need to talk to the kid first. I don't know if we can, audience can handle it though. It's too late. I'm gonna keep Jeff in here to help. Like, we need to work on her. She needs to get more magic. She needs to get that HP up. We need to get all of our defenses up. And I'm actually gonna stop up at Fisherman's Horizon, grab me some Ultima. Fisherman's should be over there. God damn, I hate this. I actually hate this. I really hate that this happens. Ugh. I try going forward and I immediately do that. I wonder if this would actually damage the ship by just like running the ring into it. Let's see. Fisherman's is around here somewhere. Yeah, it's gonna be over here. We really did not go very far. I'm actually impressed. I thought we went much farther than this. Card and love is forbidden. I'm just picking up something real quick. So unfortunately, we couldn't complete the only reason we went to Balam, and that was to change the fucking triple triad rules. Ugh. Guardian loots. You should draw that. Don't. Please, please don't. Don't draw. Don't draw Guardian loots. For the love of God, please don't. I will actually physically disown you. Ignore everyone. You've got issues, Gray. You've got issues. I wonder if what's his face is over here. Yep, that fucker, through everything, is still moping over there. He is more emo than fucking Gizzlor. And I didn't think that was possible. Jeez, fuck! Is there seriously nothing there still? Damn, that one must take forever to respawn. Or it doesn't ever respawn again. Oh well. Take that. Since I have that equipped, we'll do that. Well, right now, I'm just planning to get as many GFs as I physically can right now. Do I have to talk to this guy to get up? Oh my god. Yeah, I do. So, like, if you know locations, go ahead and tell me. Because we might as well, like, get them out of the way since we both know I cannot get that boss with the team we've selected. actually, do we have anything for fish to work on? Try to corners of the map? Okay. Yeah, so he's done with everything we want him to learn. We've got reverse, we've got cannon, and we have make all party members invincible. I would have loved that. Yeah, it's fine. And this way we can also see about getting items for their weapons and upgrading those as well. I know, but like, you guys wanted Jeff there, so. Also, Invincible Moon and Reverse seem like a really good pick, honestly. Yeah. Dude, grinding's the entire reason I actually made this a separate video. Invincible Moon Moon. Oh, also, stream's gonna be going until 4 a.m. Probably should have told you guys earlier. I kind of want to make up for, like, not streaming the last week. It's just been a rough time for me recently. Yeah. Yeah, you heard me. You heard me, Val. How? Seriously? Game! God. Can you believe this shit? Nice shoes, though. Can we talk? Cool. Can you not just drop me off again, please? Thank you. There we go. So, subcontinent south is over past there. Okay, so we need to find a way around. That actually happened. Train! I saw you! Train! Bitch! Bitch! I'm not fast enough! Fuck you! You asshole, you are toying with me. I need to go that way. My tracks. Yeah, fuck you. You're turning your ass around. Little shit. Saw you trying to sneak by. Back to chasing truth. Hey! Mm-mm. You little shit, get back here. You little fuck. Just barely snuck its ass in. You're like anti-selfie. My railways. My tracks. I think you can go south from here. Yeah, I can. Okay. We should be past the spot. Whee! Center ruins located. Meteor crater. Bottom left of the map. Copy. I'm gonna put down a sticky note so I can have it up while I read chat, so chat doesn't go over it. Move you over here. There we go. Game? Game? Thank you. I don't know how we're gonna get up here, honestly. I'm gonna assume we have to go into this giant crater here. I see a thing. Okay, we can get up there. What the fuck is this tiny hitch? No, I'm stopping here. What is in this? This is too weird. Who the fuck are you and why are you over here? Why are you on Death Island? What? Why are you nodding? What is this? What is this? What? What? Yes, but... I don't know what's going on, so I will pay for a lecture. Yeah, well, I'm not known for doing things in order. B4, hold B2 while walking. There's only one chocobo left. Mother chocobo gets worried and starts looking for it. So that's when you catch it. B4 select sonar, B2 to sound it. B2 for them to fall. How do I walk? There's gotta be a way to make me walk. That's how. Is this B2? I don't know what my B2 button is. I know. That means nothing to me. How do I grab it? It landed on me. What do I do? Fuck! There's one over there. Hello. It's cute. It's cute. Nope, just it. I think there's only two. Or up rings. Dup. You fuckers are on top of each other. Am I doing this right? So that fucker ran away. Just ran away. The fucker just keeps running away. Straight up. But there's one literally right there. I did. Bitch, just give me the money. Not money. Just whatever. I don't care. I have a shit ton of gil. Fuck you. Okay, so you came back. Hello. They're all here again. No, don't talk to the fucker. Don't talk to the fuck. Get out. So there's five here. That's the only one in that area. Do I use the whistle to catch it or do I just talk to it? Because if I talk to it, it just squeaks. Oh, or do I talk to him? Okay. That was a big one? That's a big one. My ears. You don't know how high I put the volume for that, by the way. Name the chocobo. I don't want to pay for another choco catcher. Gomez, Kentucky. Gizzlor. Is this Sizzlor and Jeff's child? All right, we've got three options here. Put a vote. Their love child is a bird. Oh God, I'm going with Gizzler just for that. But you gotta remember. The L in Sizzlor's name is capitalized. What's wrong with that? Sizzlor it is. Alright, confirmed. Sizzlor, the big bird. Sizzlor's a tiny bird. Oh, I can't get on the menu in here, can I? Really? Ignore. Party Man of Sugar theme. Really, you overestimate my sense of direction in this game. I want to hop on the chocobo, but I can't jump. I'm lost. I'm lost. Can I go through here? I got paid. Are you surprised? Are you really surprised at this? Gizzlor Jr. Who's Junior? Oh, we were just in there. And we're back here. That it? That's for... Okay, one, Val, a labyrinth is a maze. So you're half right. That's it? I don't want to get off the bird. I want to keep him. Clip, please? Please? The chicken has a seizure. Oh, that was beautiful. What the shit is that? Oh, I needed to actually draw from you. Yo! Shit, not cast. I want to stalk that shit. Wrong island? Try the one to spit. It probably is wrong island. Sleep. I literally have 100 sleep on there. What? 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 Bad touch. By the way, feel free to clip anything you want that goes on. Like, if you think it counts as a highlight, clip it. Because if you use a highlight command, I will literally ignore it. Because I don't know how to do highlights. By the way, I'm planning to do a charity stream sometime in the next week. If you guys are interested in that. I'm a pretty small streamer, so my goal for that is strictly just going to be like $500. Because I honestly don't think we'll get much. Buffy reach like 250. I'll dye my hair whatever color chat wants. That's all I have planned for it right now. Oh, drawing failed. Okay, time to kill. I still have no idea what this does. I'm currently looking at a few charities right now. Have you ever done- No, I've never dyed my hair before! I've literally never dyed my hair before. But I figured it'd be a fun thing to do for a charity stream. And for those wondering, the list of possible charities, Val should have them. I have a friend who said that if the goal gets met, she's 100% dyeing my hair. Don't forget, chat, it's your decision what color my hair is gonna be dyed. And it can be any combination of colors you want. I already have someone who's thinking of making me do a rainbow mohawk. And when my hair does get dyed, should we meet the goal, it will be on stream. You will be able to see it. Yay. I'm already regretting this. I can't do anything with that temple, by the way. I almost made it. Ah! Let's attack this fucker and... this fucker and that fucker again. I'm gonna have to run from this. Suck, Pyra. Pyra. Okay, I get that when a draw fails, I normally just instantly kill something, but you don't just do that as like the first draw, so fuck you. You'll have to explain what you mean by that, Mecha. You guys get to choose one of those charities. Alright? That sound cool for you? Cool to you? I can't speak English today. Wow, that gave me a headache. Second man, Gizzlor? Probably is. Right. That's all I can think when I see that. You always use GFs? Eh. It's a good idea, but with like normal monsters, I just kind of want to burst them down. GFs take forever. That's all I got? That's all I fucking got? Are you serious? Okay. So, we know what that is now. I could have literally just ran over here instead of going the way I did. There's a rock over there that keeps despawning. I don't see anything over there. I just gave myself a headache. And I get the feeling I need a chocobo to traverse this aisle. Oh, without a doubt. Without a doubt, I need one. Yeah. I'll see if I can get one again. Sailing over land. Actually, can I go through here? And go that way? No, I can't. There really is nothing here. Ow. I think it was the middle upper island from the three. This? I know my mouse is showing. It makes it easier. This thing here? The thing that looks like a fucking explosion? Okay. In that case, fuck this place. Let's hop on over here. I didn't think it'd be a crater on the map. I thought it'd be like a small crater. Ooh, that looks important. Bottom left? We were just at the bottom left. Trying to get up here. Clearly can't get on through here. I have to get out. It's not wide enough for- Whoa! And the line went out farther. Yeah, who said I wouldn't get lost again? Who was it that said that? I tried getting up there, wouldn't let me up. I remember someone saying, oh, you won't miss it. You're not gonna get lost. You expect way too much from me. There's a beach. I don't even know where it is anymore. I'm going the wrong way. Oh, I think I found it. Yay! Ow. Thank you. First off... Okay, actually, first off... Magic... I can't use your magic, that sucks. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Is there anything over here? This looks important. Nothing. What a waste. Shoop. Oh! That's important! Think I found it! Oh, I can change the view. That would have been very helpful earlier! Yes, give me 20 minutes for this. I hate you, Odin. Yes, I know you're Odin. Chat keeps telling me about that. Oh my god, there's lights! Thought I was getting attacked. Drop point, drop point, drop point. Give me a drop point, give me a drop point! Give me your drop point! Give me a drop point, you little shit! What are you? You're a... Ooh. I know you're kind. I know you're kind a lot. Murder. Quickly. These things. Yep, that's why I don't like it. That's why I don't like it. Fuck that. I want that draw point. I'll get it later. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck you, Tom Berry. Fuck you, Tom Berry. Oh shit, it moves. He wants a hug. No! No hugs for the Tomberry. Tomberries are evil little bastards. Odin, you whore. Draw point. What? Ooh, can get draw point. Me, since I have it equipped. Yeah, that was worth. I went down the wrong one, didn't I? Fuck me. go up there. Can you imagine if this was in slow-mo? Imagine if we had slow-mo right now. You fuckers. Do I stay in here during this? Actually, do I stay in here during this? Anyone can answer? Stair switch? Okay. Do I go the other way? No, that's just what do I do? I'm gonna try something. Oh, that's not where I tried going. Okay. I'm glad I remember there's a pause button. Go downstairs and to the right, you can go up the pillar. Stairs in the area below, allowing players to access deeper into the ruins. Thank you. That one told me more. Okay. Or it cannot go downstairs. Or the ladder, at least. Hello. Bye. I said bye. Run! I can't run. I can't run. Holy fuck. Yeah, can't go down the ladder anymore. So... that was a waste of time. Fish is fine. I'm not. I'm pissed. Because I can't do anything. I literally can't do anything. Because the game won't let me down the freaking ladders. Oh my god! It probably can, but I don't want to waste my Phoenix sounds. We wasted 3 fucking minutes on that shit. I'm actually furious. Now there's stairs. That was bold. That's creepy. Pain, because I'm in pain. That's why I'm taking that. Gotta go up here, don't I? I lost 5 minutes because of this stupid game being an ass. This is from Ark the Lad. This little puzzle is from Ark the Lad. Like, not even kidding, it's from Twilight Spirits. It's right before you have to face the monks as Maru. It's in the library, no less. How do I get up there? Oh, there it is. I hate you. I hate you all. I'm gonna go. Actually, I have to put these both in here, don't I? I see that door down there. Get. What is this? What is this? Let's put all nines because I can. Code, there's a fucking code. I wonder. I know, but I have to put him in the top one. But I'm curious if I can leave with both the eyes in my pocket. So if I do that, I can reset the time, come all the way back up here. Zero, zero, 0-0-3-6-8. Because there's no way I'm gonna get this done in time. Well, no, cause don't have to. But I am going to murder all three of you for that shit. You can fucking kill yourselves. I don't have time for this shit. Fuck off. Whoever designed this game, I want to personally meet them and I'll personally punch them in the face. That's all I want to do is just punch the creator in the face. Oh, what the? Okay, this one's three then. Wait, why'd I do that? Eight. I hate this game. I hate this game. I actually hate this game. Oh no, no, this is memorable. It's just aggravating. You fuckhead. You fuckhead. I hate you! Yeah, this is what I meant. Yeah, see what I mean? What is he weak to? How much HP does he have? Just gonna do this. Just gonna do all the fast jabs. You are an asshole. He's got 6100. So I can't autumn him to death. I have to actually rely on all of the GFs. And there's no boost on Ifrit yet. It's only did 400. Each front is doing 400. It's gonna be a lot of turns. Did he even take damage from that? I don't think he took any damage from that. Let's do this. The Solan might be able to do more. That did 500. So, in one round of turns, I can do roughly 1500 damage. Not 1500, like roughly 1200 damage. But each turn is taking about one full minute if I'm using GS. How much damage does she does on her own? Only 54. Okay, so GFs are definitely the way to go. Got to 111. So Leviathan himself takes a full minute. Leviathan takes- yeah, okay, he's not worth summoning anymore. So this is gonna be a reset. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to get him this time, but we'll be able to get him the next one. Diablos! Percentile damage! If I had Phil. Oh, that was a bad call. Phil could lower this by a lot. I'm gonna grab Phil from Selfie when we come back. I fucked up so badly there. I did 371. Ow! Yeah, this is a loss. Let's do that. And we'll just do that. Just rush everything. We're not gonna be able to get Melvin off right now. Misses? Okay. Like, we can do this in, say, 10 minutes. We can't do this in 6. It's just not feasible. It's just not possible to do this in 6 minutes. We had the game messing with me. We had me fumbling around. Leviathan, not Leviathan. Melvin does the most damage. I want to do one final scan. I want to see. Yeah, one more minute, we could have had this in. Unless it's gonna take him a minute. If it takes him a minute to summon, like to do his attack. See ya. Now he's got 1100 left. He's probably gonna get his ability off soon. I might have to do 2 more in order to get done. I didn't do it quick enough. Thank you. Holy shit! Oh my god! That's a highlight! I have to highlight. How the hell? Oh my god! Holy shit! We did it! I think it was a scan! I think the scan at exactly 0 seconds did it. Did I do a frame perfect glitch? There's no fucking way. Oh my god. Is that a glitch? Is that a known glitch? Can someone tell me if people know about that glitch? And can someone please clip that if it's still clippable? Holy shit. Holy shit! Can't believe that happened. Oh my god. Holy. Let me just... Oh my god. Where is it? Oh my god. I can't believe that actually happened. Okay, so it does do 400 damage. Are we good? Are we good, chat? Can you guys hear me? No? Okay. Fresh. Are we good? I see comments. Niz, I see you lurking. Think we're good. just went to hosting immediately. What's going on? Oh, okay. Okay. My internet just skipped. That's all. It went down for like a second, and then it came back up. But as you can guess, while I'm doing all this, having the internet jump is kind of bad and sets things off. The recording's fine, so I can still do this as a video. How long have I been going on this one, actually? Does anyone know my uptime? I don't know when I started. Not really? Okay. Oh, death. Great. That's great, Billy. It's gonna work on me, ain't it? Yep. Only works on the enemy. Well, when the enemy uses it. It'll never work when you use it, but it'll always work with the enemy. I don't think sleep's attached. I don't have patience. I already have his card, so I don't need to deal with him. So much magic power. 1 AP. Man, everyone leveled up. Think you're at 4 hours? Alright, let's see. In that case, I'm going to quickly cut the video again. So we don't have like forever hour-long streams. So I'll be right back. And this will refresh in, that way we won't have that fuck. No, Yumi, what? 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 What do you mean? I cut it, way before the whole... Remember when we got Gizzlor? That before that's when I cut it. Actually, I can check real quick, because if I go to my Twitch, I'll be able to look at my history. You might get a bit of an echo here. For me, having to hop onto my own stream, there might be a bit of lag as well. This is Misadventures of Gizzlor and Zall. Yeah, Ned just sat for a little bit. I've been going for about 1 hour. Yeah, Ned just sat for a little bit. Ah! My own voice. Okay. So, at 1 a.m., I'll have to cut it. With sex on the agenda. Just keep playing. I'm just trying to keep the corner island. Probably. Actually, I'm gonna try and farm off the Tomberries in the area. After I go save. Because I don't think I'll ever get that lucky with Odin again, period. For the rest of my life, ever. And I do mean never. I never revived, did I? Oh god, I'm not doing this. From the looks of it, just the first two floors have it. Watch him come. That would be awesome! That would be awesome after what we just went through. I am, but I'm leaving first. Okay. Item. Tents and cottages are for guardian forces. Okay. Yes! Let's stalk all the death in the world! Okay. I received one death. You don't have magic, so I just keep stalking. You have... I need to get more scans. So I'm gonna have to find some bugs soon and harvest from them. Yeah, in every other FF tense, heal, like, full heal your team and revive them. Holy shit! The Tonberry has more HP than Odin did. I did not see what they're weak to, by the way. Actually, I'm gonna do that. See that? Because he's fast. Manito. Time for Phil. Oh, yeah, Phil! I need to get him next match, then. Then we can now finally boost it for it. Told me what? Who told me what? Troll? Troll? What do you mean by that? You're being suspiciously quiet now. Wait, what? No, no, tell me about this Tonberry genocide? What's the Tonberry genocide, Roll? You're manipulating us again. Wait. Perhaps you killed 20 and something might happen. Oh my god. Mecha, that sounds absurd. But this is Final Fantasy. I can see that happening. What happened to me? I'm not paying attention. Oh my god, I don't have scan. What are you weak to? Okay, shit ton of HP. That told me absolutely nothing. You know we're not gonna leave for a while now. This is gonna be our entire night. I know I'm underpowered. I haven't done anything. Thank you. It's getting closer. Yeah, I'll get Phil after this. I'm gonna run. I know what it's doing. I know what it's doing. I don't like how close it is. Wrong one. So who do you like out of the three we have? He likes Gizzlor best. Gross. That makes it easy to get death off of them. But that's still gross. GF. Get Phil. Great. I don't have it! Which I thought. That's what I wanted. Leave that. Okay, so the least I can do is just kill 19 of them then. Do I have demis? I don't know. Everyone's got different magic. He's got one dead. It only will cycle through them. Why not card? It doesn't- oh, that's stupid. Okay. Are you really surprised GameFAQs would lie? I don't like you walking towards me! It's getting closer! I was originally just gonna, like, harvest any magic from everyone here. And I chose Tomberries because why not? But now that I know about the kill 20, get something cool. Fuck yeah, I'm gonna do this. Yeah, 180k. Get away from me! I don't like you! No one likes you! Go away! Also, I was gonna try and get the GFs up on their likeness of everyone else. Yeah, well... Val! 6 minutes! 6 minutes! I'm not gonna fuck with that! I'm surprised we even got that far! I'm still trying to figure out how we killed it! Ooh, 25, that's it? Shit, there must be a lot of resistance. The Tomberry's just staring down Fluffy Buns. It shouldn't have died. You might need a you might need to refresh the page if it died on your end. Should be fine. Nope, okay. My net's freaking out again. Twitch. Are we good? Good. Okay. I'm back for a limit break. It's not a limit break, man. It's just that. My default gateway broke there. It failed. Frail does 2,518 damage. Not sure how I feel about it. Let me break your ISP. I don't think I'm allowed to do that. Although, I would appreciate help keeping my internet up. Because I don't have enough money to actually pay for this month's bill. I think I actually still need about $60 to pay for this month. Are Tonberries resistant to Phil? I'm not paying attention whenever I do this, so I've been failing a lot of these. Shouldn't be? Okay. Because it feels like Phil is just isn't doing a lot. I know. But for something that has 180 KHP, I feel like he should be doing a little bit more. Squall, don't sip up to it. I don't know why you do that. No? Well, it's halfway through at least. Rip Squall. He dead. Dead Squall. Wait, what happened? Did Odin come by while I wasn't paying attention? Nah, there's no way he did. It's not dead. He can confirm Karn is not. Did you just do that? Did you actually just like try that out on your own? What the fuck? Wow. Tonberry fell over. Bad idea. No, he's dead. Yes, Zall, just throw it onto Jeff and say it yourself. She totally knew. I don't have the patience for this. I do not have the patience. I need to work on my HP. Yeah, I know. That's what we're gonna do now. I also need to get some steel pipes. Have I read all these? And more magazines. Yes, yes, I can. Want me to just grind death off of them now? Actually, yeah, I'll grind some death off of them. Demi would actually be pretty good to grind as well, but I don't know where to get that one. Can she cast it? I'm gonna try her casting it. So I can't cast it off them. Okay. Zell's not having any luck getting any of these deaths, holy shit. No one got it that time. Next turn, I'm gonna have to run. He's too close. I only have 18 from that. Hotel only got 3, wow. Hi, selfie, okay. Didn't do that earlier. 16. Probably not, he's more focused on physical. Oh, that reminds me. Okay, so you're learning card mod, good. What are you learning? Some magic plus 20, that's not bad. That'd be pretty good now. You're learning some magic plus 30, you don't need to learn that yet. Let's get this one. That. Seems so excited about that. That's good for him, actually. Mug's still at 24. We should actually work on getting Mug up so we can get some steel pipes. Okay, so which. Where was it we were gonna go? I can't go all the way up that high. That sucks. Bottom left corner? Okay. Okay, damn it! I thought I could sneak my way across. I think we're already on this side, so it's not gonna be this map. Yeah, we've already been on this one. Yep. I'm also having a hard time reading the map because, like, I can barely see the map on the screen. It's got nothing. Does the map go over? Is it possible to do this? Interesting. Okay. It's also how it works in Tales of games. But it's not how it works in Zoids. Physically moved me. Okay. Interesting. I've never seen or heard about this before. Always had this webcam. It's actually part of my laptop. Huh. There's a helipad up there. Yeah, it looks like you can only go up by air based on the helipad up there. That's interesting. Yeah, without doubt, but only by air. Alright, what else do we have? Since we clearly can't do that one yet. Haha, wrong side of the map. Come on. North Village, Top Continent. Don't forget though, this is disc 2. Ooh, is this an icy continent? It's like Death Continent, but cold. This one? That actually looks interesting. Squall, really? You can't just run around it? Only did 38 damage. That's all you got? It's a shame. May as well stock that since it has it. Really? Lee, I get the feeling you know what we're doing. So you think you're being smart about it. You're kind of letting it be obvious. Nice! Food is good. I have no food. I don't have patience for this thing. Hi, fish! Nice that you show up this game! This guy kind of reminds me of Code Lyoko. Did remind me now that it's dead. Yo, the fuck is this? Did I come through the wrong entrance? Well, I need the AP. Is there another entrance to this? I don't think you can do this yet. I want to do it. And it's actually possible to climb that, Gizzlor. I don't know why you're not climbing it. Selfie? Gotcha. We can't take selfie. We actually can't take selfie. We legitimately cannot take selfie. Okay, is there anything we can do on this too that does not require selfie? Don't work. It's gonna be a selfie. Will you get in the fucking thing? Okay. What is Absol doing here? Thank you, Odin. I really, really needed that. He's doing an internship for making it big at Nintendo. Odin came out of nowhere! That was like completely unnecessary. There's another point of interest? Alright. Mecca, don't get distracted. Oh, this is a beat tricker. Yeah, they have! I actually really hate that about Worlds. Shit. Tried hopping it. Taz, did you really just show up to say I have a webcam and then just continue to lurk after? Really? Can I get on this continent at all? No way to climb up through there. It's on the other side. Thing. I'm the leader. Didn't you see the announcement earlier? I never turned Dying Connor half on. Oh, hey, it's the Absols. Now, what do you have magic wise? Now that I can't just murder you. Ooh. Oh, these are all good. These are all actually really good. I found what we're harvesting magic off of for a while. Guess Japan got involved skills somehow. I think someone actually said that earlier. Like, I'm pretty sure there's an NPC that said that the second we started flying. Need this one. I'm gonna focus on Isuna. And then when that's at 100, I'll start working on life. Really? If they're being used in a weapon, then I have to collect them. That one's empty. This one's empty. I'm almost out of soda. Actually, those would be the last sodas in the entire house, too. That sucks. That means I have to drink water from now on. I don't want to do that. There's sickles? Okay. Rip troll! Sorry, man. Looks like we're both having internet problems today. Did we get to the bottom left? Yeah, we couldn't enter it. Don't tell me what I can and can't do. Okay, question. How can they detach and then reattach their horns like that? Like, biologically speaking, how would that be physically possible for a creature to do? I think I might have that blade being ready, too. Search for logic where there isn't. Okay, look, we can make it logical. There has to be a reason for this. There's gotta. And the answer is not magic. Magnets, maybe. Maybe that's actually a good suggestion. Because considering the fact that I just drew an item on the wrong person. Why am I doing that? I can just cast it on her. They have an organ that increases or decreases on magnet strength. I like that. Since their size can be used in weaponry, that means they have some metallic property or they're known to be very strong. Ooh, I like Kira. I might steal some of that too. Logic can be bent and twisted into all sorts of shapes. Works for the left. Keep politics out of this, please. Keep politics out of any discussion we have on this channel, please. I don't want to make chat rules to the point where I say keep politics out, and I remember we had a full discussion about Trump earlier. Their horn ends look magnety. They do glow. I mean, there could be some metallic property to them that makes them glow, and the magnet would make sense. We didn't have that discussion. Yeah, that discussion was, I think that was like one of my first time streaming. Can they launch their blade with the handles? Alright. Their horn stump. Yeah, it was, but like, I remember we had that discussion. They haven't done it in a while, so I'm actually curious if they ran out. I'm actually impressed I don't have 100 of these yet. I kind of want to know how this creature can live in the north. Like, this is very clearly a snow territory, but they have almost no fur on most of their body. But I assume if we go off the whole magnets and metal thing, they probably can't feel the cold to begin with. Oh, someone reached 100. Time to stock some life. Too much logic. Hey, there is logic in every game. If you make it. I didn't mean to stop here at new. Oh dear. Cass. Rip. Life does this thing, right? Yes, okay. There's a logic nut here. Well, it's giving us something to do while we wait. Like, while we do all this shit. Cast on her. And we will start. Okay, she already actually had that. Stock life for her, stock the other thing for everyone else. But then how do they adapt to live in this climate? Because they're clearly... I am actually distracting myself now. Clearly they're acclimated to it. At this point. They are very... We fought how many already? They're at home now. They took over. If they're an invasive species, they found a way to live and survive in this climate and doing very well for themselves. They shipped them here a couple of weeks ago. Okay, Val. We'll go with that. Do you not have 100 of this yet? I don't know what Isuna does, by the way. I just know I want it. I don't get their tails. I don't either. Maybe someone shaved them. Maybe someone comes out here every day to shave them. Where is it? There. Okay, so it'd be good for some injunction then. Life's gonna take a while. Yeah, life's gonna be one of those difficult ones. Hypothermia? That would explain the skin color, actually. Stock. I'm gonna kill one of these because it's actually kind of doing a lot of damage now. The horn broke off. I'm gonna break your horn off too. You totally spelled that wrong. Wow, it actually broke off instantly. Someone else has 100 on that. Tankin' can't help it. It's fine, man. I mean, I'm just grinding like one measly creature whose horn we broke off. And I think I've been doing it for about 10 minutes now. They're not pretty anymore. I know. I actually kind of like this look too. The nub horn actually kind of looks pretty cool. Someone should draw these creatures. Hint. Hint. I think they look pretty cool, honestly. The game needs more train suplexing. We might be able to get that if I get... 666 items, apparently. I did find something on that. Try to loot. No loots! I'm not allowed to lose on Twitch! Oh, I'm sorry, babe. I forgot you were sick. No, I'm out of soda. How is he not at 100 yet? Holy shit. Also, I noticed the exchange thing earlier, so off camera, I may start switching around. Ooh, I did not mean to cast that. I may start switching around all the magic input. Well, split it 50-50. Me one moment. Fucking roach. Zell, how terrible are you at magic? His draw failed. Oh, nice. I actually did not see that before. We're just gonna keep drawing magic. Life now. When one of these people reach 100 lives, we'll end this poor creature's life, put out of its misery, and probably start junctioning shit. Because I'm actually starting to get bored of this too. Probably. It's entirely possible considering this is what I'm doing. In fact, they probably have downstairs in a basement and just hold it there, keeping it alive just to junction shit from it. Or draw. Oop. Wrong button. This game wants me to end it already. Alright, last round of drawing. I don't have any more patience. We've got top man drawing 24/7. Oh yeah. That's the pressing thought. It's very possible though. Is it dead yet? Are you dead yet? Dead. Wonder. Nice! It's actually really good. He got 54 Asuna from that. Seriously, how? And he can't really equip anything. That sucks. I need more death. Holy shit. Clearly, death is very useful on stream. I got 80 life, look at that. Boom. He's now resistant to like everything. I don't know why that's on there. Nice. Wow, she was 4 away. Whoa, that HP. I don't think I'll be able to beat that with anything. Which is better, vitality or magic? That would have been in very poor taste, Gray. I'm gonna put that there instead. Actually, magic. I can exchange. So what am I see about exchanging some stuff? Exchanging would be useful if I knew who had what. Who had what? Oh well. What's this? Oh! It opened. Cool, we're doing this now. What this? Oh, this is Shumi Village? You suck. Ew, he's walking slowly now. This is kind of cool. Meters underground. Wow. It's actually pretty cool. Can I go in here? I don't know. Look at this. How? What? This is like modern day. Okay, one. This hotel is human sized. This location is human sized in the Shumi village. Trains, holograms, makes no sense. I wouldn't call this modern, like, at all. Oh my god, look at all this. Ah! Stop that! It's moving. I'm just saving because it's here. There is nothing in here for me to mess with. Okay. Actually, is there anything on there? Nope. It was cute. Well, you don't see the emo in front of you? Oh, it's a Moomba! It's a Moomba! It's a cute Moomba! Hello! What's that draw point? No, I can't go past it. That sucks.
He's a cute Moomba.
Frog. 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 I can't mess with the frog. No! I just got paid. Oh, magazine. Hey, Timbermaniacs. Think there's a way to summon it, but you need an item from Chocobo's World minigame. Not sure if Steam version has it. I don't think it does. What? What? How did you do that? How are you dropping things? Hello? Okay, game. Busy, busy, busy. Boop. Oh. They've got creepy skull faces. Moombas. Slipped and fallen off of... Yeah, I can see that. I can see that. Those who fail to become honorable elders turn into Moombas. The passion and ingenuity in their hearts gives rise to the red hair. Common knowledge, sculptor spreads into old. It's not common out here. Ah. Hey, they're cute. God damn it, Zell! Demanding respect, what? I'm a Sizzler on this. I want the draw point behind you. Thank you. Okay, move. Game. There we go. Basically, Shumi's evolved from what I can tell, and one turns into the thing Norg was, and the other turns into the cute little fluffy animals that I love and adore. Wow, that's actually the end of the journey. Oop, wrong path. Oh, he's so cute! He's so cute! He's adorable. I want that drop point. Gazaga. Magic. I don't know. I'm not gonna question it. Or not! Because that doesn't look like Norg at all. Okay. Seventeen years ago? Can I just point out I want that fish tank? Look how cool that fish tank above him is. I want that. Magical girl transfer. Can someone draw that? Oh my god, I want to see that. Someone please do that, holy shit. Moombas don't need to know words because the important things can be communicated without words. Communication skills were horrible. Sounds like Laguna. My hat's actually hurting me now. humble. Do you not see the aquarium above you? Okay. Why are these... Okay, whatever. Oh, am I free to go now?
He's so cute.
I'm a little disappointed by the lack of fushururu. Talk to me. Of course, Scissor would be the one character where the default answer is no to everything. Fuck, Shadowstone, Windstone, Lifestone, Warstone, Bluestone. Got it. I have a shit ton of magic stones, is that it? I have to find a specialist now. Just think about it as puberty. Like, if you really have to, just think of it as puberty. They hit a certain age, they start changing into whatever. Probably go into a chrysalis beforehand. I'm assuming he's a specialist. He's not. Who the fuck is the specialist? Is it the other guy in the workshop? Move, please. It's not. It's not gonna be the innkeeper. I wonder if it's assistant. Oh. Why did you guys do this as if this was important? The sudden rendering of the wheat. Is it up here? No, I can't get in there. Let's be this guy. Yes, Wurmples. Specialix thinks he had some in stock the other day. You are not helping.
Who is specialist?
What's a life ring? Of course there's that. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. He takes forever. He actually takes forever to talk to. I don't know where I'm supposed to go with this. I need a blue stone, but I don't know what a blue stone is. Can I find anything into that? That. Bloody. Five times? That's so stupid! You can't be serious. I have to talk to the assistant five times in a row. Oh my god, I hate this game. Troll's dead. Troll saw me drawing constantly from the Absol and gave up on me. 4, 5. Nope! Assistant, don't say jack shit. I actually deranked just now. No, get your ass up there. So that one doesn't say anything either. Helpful. Okay. So we are supposed to be in here. It's a fetch quest around the village, apparently. So, piece of shit! How dare you go the wrong way? Sculptor, you're an idiot. Oh! We already know about that one. We've already discovered that. Can I move? Yeah, yes, he does. What is this place? So I'm literally just gonna like click on everything I see. That's a rock. It's also a rock. That's so stupid. It's like not even necessary. Here's another. Oh! How do you know what it looks like? Hey, we found Winstone. What? That literally just looked like a normal rock. I know why people hate this game. I'm hungry. I have to steal food soon. Talk to him! Okay, what's the other one? Lifestone. You serious? Life, shadow, and water. Move! $50 says this thing down here is gonna be the water stone. Don't actually bet me that, I'm probably 100% wrong. What the fuck's a life stone? What? Wait, what? 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 Troll, I said don't do that. Besides, I don't have $50 to my name. I think I've got like $2 right now. At best. Maybe $5. I'm broke as hell and I don't have a job. This actually is my job and I don't make any money off of it recently. Where shadows overlap. Wait, how is there light down here? They're 300 something meters underground. game. The controls in this game are stupid as... Why? I don't know where to find this. Why is this so long? I'm looking for the Shadow Stone. What did you find? There's a rock there? Okay, that works. Give me thing. So, I have like $1 million. Yes! It's in the shadow. Shut up, troll. It's not even remotely funny. Gray, if you think you queued up for one of the most annoying dungeons in the game, you are not seeing what I'm doing. So I'm in a dungeon. I don't even get to kill things. Remember when dungeons were fun? I don't either. It doesn't make sense. Squall. There we go. Now you can talk to the fucker. Okay, based on what Troll said, it's not gonna be a thing in the lake. And based on this game, it's probably gonna be something like stupid, like a fucking sink. Do they even have sinks in this game? It's definitely nothing outside or else. I was being sarcastic, game. I hate this game. I hate this game. I realize I'm being silent, but that's because I can't believe that fucking happened. Holy shit. Is he talking to me? This fucking game. This fucking game. God damn it. All right. What was that thing? Damn, they give you a lot of pages. Oh, I don't. What? What is this? Just an FYI, just because I have something like that, and I only got one that I got as a result of all that fucking bullshit, I am never going to use it. Like, ever. Buy me a superior Final Fantasy title. I can't just play another Final Fantasy title when I don't have one in Steam. Or give me money to buy said title. Summons Phoenix? So don't use it, is all I'm hearing. We'll probably go the entire game without using it because I just hoard shit. If you get me Final Fantasy 13, I will punch you in the face. Just warning you now, Gray. I have not heard good things about 13 and that trilogy. I still can't get Ultima. Oh, cool. The more in the player's inventory? So use it right off the bat when I face Fusion then? Considering how that goes? Alright, is there any other place of interest? Now that we're done with the Shumi Village? Thank you. Okay, I'm done with you. I am done with you, Gray. Alright, so it's actually past 1:30, so I'm gonna quickly refresh the stream. That way, my recording of the video... I can't even see myself. There we go. That way, my recording for YouTube is much smaller. You know, that way, people don't have to watch, like, a 10-hour video. So I'll be right back. Let me go...